Hi everyone, I am Sorted or Mezzo. We are going to be playing Maneater today. So D&D got cancelled. It's fine. I'm actually happy. My DM is actually having a lot of fun with Final Fantasy XIV and the new update. I'm excited for him. Like, he totally deserves to have freedom. And it's giving him the break he needs, plus giving me some more time to talk with you guys. So let's jump to the game screen. So if you remember last time we beat the main story quest, so we are currently now just fucking around to try to 100% complete it. Look at us go. When bounty hunters change your bounty strength. Hi, Boomy.
Gigajoule explosion unscathed, but just like that, she's on to other things. In case you're wondering about me, the network Namby Pambies canceled our program.
How you doing, Boomy?
Of actual death. So I'm now broadcasting online, free from the meddling of censorious busybodies.
I thought the game is brighter than I remember. I'm doing great. I'm currently trying to figure out what's going on here. Oh, what's wrong, Boomy? Tell Mezzy.
Hi, my name is Trip Weston. Recently, I produced the television nature series, Manny. Over the course of filming, our cameras witnessed unprecedented displays of evolution, strange mutations never before observed by the human eye. When I spoke to a prominent marine biologist, she claimed it was due to Port Clovis's extreme.
Hi, Chess. Hi.
Activity and industrial.
How are you?
But I couldn't shake the feeling that she was merely trying to placate. What did she really know? And why wasn't she telling me? Then, as if the story.
I'm sorry, Boomy. You know what's safe here. I'll beat somebody's ass for you.
What he told me would haunt me for the better part of a year. And lead me back to Port Clovis on a dangerous journey through dark secrets, government cover-ups, and a clandestine.
A BLT sounds good. Oh my god.
Single-mindedly determined to enforce their will on humankind. Come with me on a quest for the truth. Truth quest.
The Illuminati! I see it! Do you see it? We're part of the Illuminati now! Apparently. Oh my god.
Is inevitable. The predator must act quickly, lest she lose the scent of her prey. The shark works the odor trail with a singular focus. Perhaps she's caught scent of Jormungandr, the world-encircling sea serpent of Norse legend.
Thank you. Got two more to do. Come on, you can do it. No! There we go. I got it.
The creature has disappeared. Probably was.
That is true.
By a government boat.
That is true.
We capture the beast on video.
What ship am I destroying? That one? Why?
The
These insectoids masquerading as men want to annihilate the world as we know it.
So wait, this is about aliens? Although I don't think I'm ready for this kind of mission, but... Oh no, I died! Man, Mobile Trust is saying it haven't redeemed. It has issues like that. I've noticed that Twitch has been acting weird on mobile lately. Like, sometimes when I'm watching Twitch from my bed, I don't get, like, points. It makes me sad. It makes me really sad.
All these recent oil spills are merely contrived events designed to cripple the Gulf's fishing industry.
Maybe it's too early for a ship thingy. God dang. Turtle. Am I leveling up again? Oh my god, I am. Boomy! Why, Boomy? Why? I see you, Boomy. Okay, okay. Let me pause the game, because obviously this isn't a game you can't just, like, walk away from. Do the same as Girl Only Bear. You get to have a badass so he can grab. I mean, true. True. True, true, true. Not even gonna lie there. Let's see here. Here we go. Scully, let mommy work. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And I'm back. I might go level up before I keep doing this quest. I just realized I can level up more. And that quest is actually like 30 levels ahead of me. So let's... Oops. I forgot L is the quest log. Yes, we gotta do some quests, because, yeah, that's a lot higher level than I am. But how are you, Pandroid? I mean, same.
Mammal parks are designed to anesthetize us from reality.
Same. I'm tired too. Today is a stream day, so if I didn't stream, it'd be weird.
These are Chinese-made rigs. If there's any catastrophic methane explosions in the near future, you can't tell me that's merely an accident. Could chalk up 23 oil spills in the last 5 years to incompetence. Sure. But I think you should open your minds to the idea that these were planned events.
And that's how you kill a whale. Gotta get that XP. Gotta be the biggest sharky.
I have it on good authority that Port Clovis Mayor Wade Hibbard is a Rosicrucian Grand Master who regularly communes with the spirit of Saddam Hussein.
Dub-a-dub-up? Announcer guy, what did you just say?
Ferris wheels are a poor substitute for a truly representative government that honors the rights of its citizens. On the fugitive ship.
Yes, the people in this game are kind of dumb.
Looking wealthy women. Yeah, there's a court order says I can't be within 200 feet of the beach, but you can see a lot with a good set of binoculars.
We got a read on it?
Nope, y'all don't have a read on me at all. Only can. Probably can throw you off just by jumping on land for a bit.
The powers of society are retaliating with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's influence.
Level 31 reached. Boom, boom. But yeah, at this point we're just trying to level up. Got so many missions to do too. Hi, Lonely. What's up? Good. I'm glad you're good. Made a meme for a friend? What'd you do?
Surfing, but at least you'll leave behind a cool-looking skeleton. So many sheeple going about their daily lives, ignorant that their bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. All these recent oil spills are merely contrived events designed to cripple the Gulf's fishing industry. This city, like so many across our once great country, has become an Agenda 21 cesspool.
Oh no, yeah, what about it? What'd you do? What'd you do? Oh no! Hi, Alu. I'm sure they found it funny though, right?
Autolisk.com has over 100. Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world.
Good.
No one knows who built this mysterious underwater base, but odds are they probably own a Nehru jacket and a Persian cat. Patriots, the time is now. We must throw off the shackles of our oppressors. If not now, when? We must resist at any cost. The penalty for failure is servitude. Servitude to overpriced razors. Alpha Mode Shave Club offers the best prices on precision-engineered blades, and they never upcharge.
I refuse to be limited by the sea.
And feel
We're doing great. He's actually at work right now. He should be home in like an hour to 2 hours. Let me grab you. I wasn't trying to kill you. I just wanted to grab you.
This shark is a sort of super.
But we're doing good. He'll be actually streaming in a little bit once he gets off work. So it's about 8. About an hour and 20 minutes he'll start his stream. He might try to call me while I'm streaming. Ha. Ha ha.
If a T-Rex is your favorite dinosaur,
I don't know, but he trying.
An original, and you need to pick a different favorite dinosaur.
He do be trying. Yes, I'm pretty much a shark god. I do what I want. I just want to 100% complete the game. That's all I want. I'm looking for things that are hidden now, so I can level up.
Was only Alex's second worst birthday. Hold a deep hatred of wildlife in their hearts. None more so than the shark.
No, they can't. They also can't tell I can fly.
With little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
Like, I'm literally just over here flying between pools, and they're like,
thank you.
I mean, you're right. Come on, let me up there. I got three more to eat. Who's gonna be the lucky patrons? Pretty much. You have to get on the bridge just to eat them. And this gator was trying to get me. He learned I am a little bit bigger than him. By a little bit, I mean a lot. Almost had it.
Make no mistake, those shark hunters may occasionally drink on the job. They know actually that's pretty irresponsible.
What the fuck was that? I had him. Just a jimpin'. It did glitch. I could have had that human and been done with the mission. I'm so mad it glitched. I can't believe it did that.
I said to Dan, you better build that boardwalk higher, because you just asking for a shark attack how you got it now. But do they listen to me?
No.
Oh, not at all.
They didn't listen to him. And now they just lost, oh, sorry. They lost like 10 people to Sharky. I don't know. Where am I? That's not going to help you.
Another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people.
Yeah. They always be losing 10 people.
Hell, I don't know. Maybe she's scared of us.
I'm not scared, I just don't feel like dealing with you guys. Ah. Gotta get that trophy. Really make a I love how he just like bought me with his nose and did not expect retaliation. What the fuck, Makos? Hi!
To King Crush in the 2011 Monster Mania semifinals, Big Finn stepped away from the limelight for a simpler, more natural way of life. She's born. The shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food.
Always gotta be careful to check every corner of the map. Level 32!
The rapacious rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
Boo. Hey, look, there's a little swimming pool here. This is perfect.
So begins another reckless campaign.
For those of you guys who don't know, when there's a pool, you can just get in the pool. Because you're a bull shark, so it doesn't hurt you. So it's like a really.
Don't give you no scholarships for winning no big air rail jam.
Does it front? Does it float?
Hey, you're probably wondering what their secret is for such durable papier mâché.
One more and this part of the map's done.
And there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.
We're getting there the fast way.
Recently, Port Clovis has gained a reputation for its derivative, politically confused street art.
Okay, so this one is 100%. Yay me. This one is 77%. Let's go ahead and finish off this one. See if we can get it.
What happens inside these gated communities? Two words, sex cults.
Really? There's a really invisible barrier right there?
Okay, no.
I almost had it. Made it sound like something scary was chasing me.
Yeah. bull shark is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
We're about to have three of the places 100% at least. Besides the truther.
My sources are adamant that the government could and would use HARP to ignite the methane in these bayous. This is a real live powder keg, folks.
You're about to get there. Come on, there it goes.
Remember, when planning a cemetery, try to avoid high-risk coastal areas.
Mm-hmm. Not gonna lie, that red line scared me for a second. I thought that was a huge ass enemy, and I was like, what the fuck? I was like, this is the beginner zone, what the fuck? We're getting there. This is the third zone we 100% completed tonight. And we hadn't even left for an hour yet. I forgot this is a tunnel. Let's go to the bay over there. get that one done. Then we'll have, that's just catches and license plates. That one shouldn't be too bad, but I remember that was also locked behind Elder. So in theory, it shouldn't be too bad, but it might be. I hope chat's doing okay tonight, though. Y'all get to watch me eat, people! Not so much tonight, I'm mostly finishing up missions. Okay, we got the grotto here. That's great. That's a spawn point.
The bull shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Not really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything.
And yes, great. They really will eat about anything. It was so bad about them.
In the kill or be killed world of the sea, performance enhancing mutagens provide benefits that could mean the difference between life and death. Can tell what may be found in a shark's stomach. It's truly the ocean's garbage. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible.
Yes, we are.
The driving force for the bullshit. Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
Including other sharks!
The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror.
Okay, so we're gonna have to find some of these ourselves because they're not showing all of them on that. We're getting there very slowly. Slowly wins the race.
Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. A strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
All right, that's it. Now you're gonna die. I was gonna let you live. You're so tiny compared to me now, but I was trying to be nice and ignore y'all. You know what? You need to add to. All right, that place is 100% completed too. Okay, so right now we have these three and this one. So that means we should go to this one. Huh, this one's not that bad, huh? We mostly got license plates and treasure. So...
Dead Horse Lake is part of a large open field experiment. Dumping ground for estrogen mimickers to feminize the populace into watching Aubrey Dominique's makeup tutorials rather than Truth Quest.
Just gonna upgrade everything. Cause why not? Yeah, we upgraded a lot just then. Hunger. If you're hungry, you can go eat, you know. Or if you mean my sharky. My sharky's always hungry.
Supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite.
I think the one thing I might have to Google though is a truther's quest to see how to find all those people. And over here's where the rest of the stuff is. And we will be done with this part. Move on to another map. These are up high like this. Got it. Before you ask, no, I could not have gotten that as a baby shark. Did you miss? Sharky, sometimes I don't understand.
Never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
Be going for food. We're doing it. Okay, we got all the nutrients.
The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment.
Now we should go get this one. This will be 100%. I love how that I should investigate shit they say. It's like, are you really gonna investigate a fin that looks like that? Like, where did you grow up? Because where I'm from, if you see a fin, you don't go to it. Unless it's curved, then it's a dolphin. But growing up, you hear they're friendly, but then later in life, you learn they're not friendly. We're getting to the point where we're almost done.
Ferris wheels are incredibly uneconomical. So why are we suddenly seeing them everywhere? Because they are spiritual energy extractors that transform the city into a sun temple for the Illuminati to use.
I am. I've actually already bought the DLC stuff. I'm trying to level up though to this way because the DLC stuff is level 60 something. And yeah.
Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race.
I'm just gonna say that sounds like a little puppy. I may not be ready for it, but we do. Need to start killing that last bounty hunter too.
Trouble breathing, it could be because of the toxic air in our environment. That's why you need lung flesh, the ancient herbal miracle product only from survival.
us in town. Chomping spray, get it? I don't know how long it's going to take to get this guy to appear. But remember, I have to get that whole blue bar filled up in the corner. Gotta keep swimming, gotta keep swimming. I was not eating you alive. All that fighting, and I'm still not even halfway to it. Damn. Thank you for dinner! Is it?
Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt.
Gotta stretch
our shark to fight another day.
I keep sitting in that one position the whole time, and it's like making my neck creak, like holy shit. Okay. One second, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta go grab something right quick. Thank you. Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm back. Yes, Gabby, I'm still alive. I'm guessing you're home? Oh god, it is 9. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Okay. Yeah, I'm still alive. I'm right here. Just join VC question mark? Are you going to join VC, Scrubby? There you are.
Hello. Yeah, I was swapping out the game on my Switch to Pokemon again because I forgot I had Mario Kart on it.
Ha!
Hello.
Good time.
Oh, la, 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 la. Is Scrub Teddy Bear? Wait, why am I a teddy bear?
I don't know.
I am confusion.
I am too.
Gamer used confusion. It was super effective.
Baby's very confused.
Mm-hmm.
You can't even explain? What the fuck?
Wow, no explanation or anything. Dang, gamer. That's not very pro gamer of you. Oh.
Nope. They just said nope.
Wow. Not even argue back, just a nope. I got noped upon.
You, me.
Me, I got noped upon. I'm getting my stuff set up so I can play a game. Scrub, no. No puns. But I'm a punny boy.
He really fucking is.
You love my sense of humor. You can't lie.
I do. But I also understand it's not for everyone. So there is that. What are you playing again, baby?
Pokemon.
Pokemon?
Yeah, Pokemon.
I will bonk you the moment. Why are you gonna bonk him?
You will bonk me the moment I start streaming? But. Okay.
Oh my god. Why?
Funsies. Funny thing is, I'm not gonna get to hear it because I am currently in mute and audio off. So, ha. I also need to like. Would you prefer booze? Well, I'm not drinking tonight. I'll be drinking a bit tomorrow, but we'll be going ham Saturday night for my subathon. I will for now start my stream, but my food is still cold that I microwave, so I'm gonna see if I can throw it in the microwave for a little longer.
Oh.
So I'm gonna start stream, but they won't be able to hear me. So I'm just gonna boosty up to microwave and heat up my food a little more.
Meanwhile, baby trying to figure out what she wants to do.
Aren't you gonna do the DLC?
Yeah, but like what part of it?
Isn't it linear, the DLC?
I was doing map completion because like right now the DLC's at like level 60.
Well, for now I will BRB while you're doing that. Gamer, you bonked me. Lol, it didn't react because I still don't have it on that area. You weren't in the bonk zone, gamer. That wasn't the bonk zone. I will BRB though. BRB.
Okay. Do what again? Bonk him? Go for it. Go for it, gamer. Bonk him. So. Hold on, I need one. Okay, gamer. You guys want me to try the DLC? I'll try the DLC again. It's just I died last time because I don't think I'm high enough level. But now that we've warmed up a bit. Oh shit. The game just fucking crashed. Game died. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. I wasn't expecting that. I guess it doesn't want me to do the quest or the main thingy.
What you mean it's not letting me do the main?
My game just crashed. If it crashes again, we might just raid Scrubby. Because they did just have a patch, so I know Maneater does have some issues, actually.
You could chalk up 23 oil spills in the last 5 years to incompetence, sure. But I
and it's kind of funny, like, as soon as I tried to, like, make the main quest active again, is when it crashed. I'm now level 34, though. I'm a Meg.
Wait, you're not an Elder?
No, I'm a Megalodon.
Is that above Elder?
Yes.
I wasn't sure.
Whatever it is the shark caught sent him, the secretive Black Ops unit, conspicuously called NWO, has captured their nefarious plan.
Hello, my fellow Super Boy Scriptel, and the bonk was loaded in the once I started going live. Okay, I see how it is. The bonk was on hold until it actually activated.
Haha!
It still got me. No, was not expecting that. I actually was not expecting that. That was surprising. But yes, I'll be playing Pokemon while Mezzy plays her game. It'll be fine.
I shark! Rawr! So many
across our now they can hear you.
Rawr!
Now they can hear you, baby. Yes, baby is shark. She goes rawr.
The best thing is that whenever you're on the fucking, like, land, they can't see you.
Or they can't? Oh, no.
They just can't.
They can't see land sharks? Secret military compound, and perhaps the home base of these NWO troops.
Crap.
Oh, funny looking stones, what I got. Wow. 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 Oh, got everything. Gamer bonked me twice. Why? Yes, yes, Luca. Growl at the bonker.
Growl at the bonker.
Growl at the bonker.
They are fucking blind. There's a fucking shark literally on land flopping, and they like, I don't see nothing.
Hurry, I can't see shit.
Oh god, this is like a whole story just for this one thing. I don't want to fight the boats though in the comms tower at the same time. That's not a good plan.
Well, that's what you're supposed to do.
Well, we're about to find out because I'm going to try to lose the boats first.
Aren't you supposed to have a certain number on you for boss fights, though? Especially for the hit list?
Yeah, I only got one more on the hit list, though, when I'm done. I think the game is glitching because the search feature is not going down.
Man, he's level 50 before I can actually run with him. Well, Mezzy's level 72, Torterra's level 75, my Jirachi's level 67, Subscribe's level 69. Nice. I feel like at this point, the second I get Gary into a good level is the second all my other guys are so high level I could probably take on the Elite Four without issue. I was doing this to take care of a Garchomp. To leveling up a Garchomp. To kind of not needing to level up this Garchomp, because in the process of leveling up this Garchomp, I leveled up everyone else. I'm also curious if Baby's gonna get back into Pokemon after she finishes up Shark Game.
Probably.
Probably. Thingy. I like thingy. Oh. Ow. I got a bug box. It's a different color than the other bug boxes too. It's like a chrome color this time. Big orb thingy. I
oh like shit. Orb. That poor what? Sailor. I threw a grenade at him.
The poor child never saw it coming.
He really didn't. I meant to hit the guard tower and I hit him right in the face with his own grenade.
The poor child. Just got fucking wrecked.
Wait, really?
Damn. Nice. There are 69 pure normal type Pokemon.
Is there?
Now we just gotta make sure they never have any more. Gorgeous stone box. So are these rarer than the yellow ones? There's a star next to it. Did I just get a shiny statue?
Yes.
Is that what happened? I got a shiny statue! The fuck? Oh, that's funny. Oh, they upped my shiny chance. Well, then I'll place it in here then. Neither of it's the type that I want, but if it increases shiny chance, I'll put it in here. Cool. Oh, I could put in a psychic thingy though.
I'm a level 35 Megalodon!
You mega hun?
Megalodon!
Megalodon!
All these recent
baby coming in with the Megalodon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Are you giving them the Megalodon?
Yes.
Yes, baby girl. Show them the thick thrust of your Megalodon.
Yeah, this truth quest is like another 5 hours of content, I think, because every little part's only adding like 3%.
Oh, damn. That means more Sharky content.
Yes.
Like, are you really complaining? That just means more Sharky time.
I killed sperm whales already.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Gobbled them right up?
Yeah. If I keep leveling, I'll be bigger than them eventually.
Really?
I think right now we're doing the Illuminati slash alien sequel.
What, you're fighting aliens?
I think so, the way they're acting.
I am.
Mm-hmm. Laser Shrek.
This is the Plover Island Complex, commonly referred to as Site P. Whatever bizarre and dark depravity lurks within its bowels, we're about to find out.
Motherfucker. Come here. Boom. Boom. Know what I want. Boom. Give me what I want. Give me what I need. Boom.
Beneath his boom. Human mask. Boom. The insect.
There is a thingy! I don't know if I have enough for it now!
And with pincers gnashing, proclaims his ship the Ship of Death.
I'm like either just barely gonna have enough, or I'm not gonna have enough. Oh, I just got it! Oh my gosh! Okay, that was close. That was really close. I believe this is a ground type. Yep, ground type. I got a hippo dong. Yo, I got that hippo dong. Are you being zappy shark hun?
Always.
Zippy zappy.
Come on, keep throwing grenades at me. I'll throw them back. Oh, thank you.
Wait, is this the main boss fight?
This is some of the- no, this is a new area. Oh, thank you.
It kinda looks like the old boss fight.
Yeah, this has become like a major mechanic.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
The great galleons of the global conspiratorial elite.
Motherfucker! Bow. 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 You got what I wanted. You got what I need. Hell yeah.
We gotta run.
Run, baby, run.
Oh. I now have six targets. Yeah, in this part of the map, there's six, so I have six targets total now.
Oh, that's cool.
Yes, they give new powers too.
They do?
Yes, I think this is the one that shoots the lasers out your mouth.
Ooh.
Not seeing anything yet.
Maybe wants to shoot lasers?
Yes.
Maybe. Ooh, shoot lasers.
Is a metaphor.
The big fish seeks shelter. As the NWO shock troops
assist. There is a hoot hoot behind that tree. Hello, hoot hoot. Prepare for doom. From my Groudon, it's gonna give you the big ol' bitch a slapper. Shmeck. He did not survive. Okay.
The expansion of Lucifer's One World Kingdom will have to wait another day.
Lucifer's One World Kingdom? Who invited Satan?
Who invited Satan? What?
Yeah.
It really looks like you're just in hell right now. It looks shiny.
Why is that hell?
Because shiny and fire-like? It looked like you were around fire. Like, surrounded by fire.
Why does that make it hell?
Because hellfire! Underground! Can't escape! Burned alive! You know, all that stuff.
You do realize that's just coral, right? Bioluminescent coral.
I thought it was fire and lava.
Oh my god, baby.
I saw it in the corner of my eye and I saw fire and lava.
Fucking weirdo.
I see the judgment. I sense the judgment.
An insatiable fish. The bull shark is 9/10.
I feel immense levels of judgment in the corner.
Mm-hmm.
She doesn't even deny it, no. Pain pickle.
While intellectually, I understand that adrenochrome is a byproduct of synthetic epinephrine with no practical applications.
55. Once I get ground level 56, I'll attempt the Elite Four again.
From children's pineal glands as the immortality drug of the Luciferian elite.
I'll get ground on up one more level and then I'll go.
I think this is the satanic cult. They said Luciferian elite.
Love books, but don't love to read? Audiolisk.com has over 150,000 titles you can start listening to today. Like Robert Bensky's Debunking the Pearl Harbor Debunkers, an answer to Stephen Schatzman, Walter Eisenbud, and other idiots who criticized my first book.
Hello, Egg.
Oh, baby's been wanting to see the sketch, hasn't he?
He is connected to
yes.
America's other 120
You just saw the DM, didn't you?
Military bases.
I.
Leviton trains.
That's a yes.
Hi, baby.
Aye.
Part of me is like, I kind of want to keep it to myself, though.
Oh my fucking god.
You're like about to kill me.
There could be a murder in this household.
I'm glad you're not here. You definitely choke me right now.
Oh, please, you'd be begging for it.
Never said it was a bad thing.
Oh my fucking god.
She's literally impossible to punish because she likes it.
Hi.
It's not a punishment if you're enjoying it.
It can be both.
Oh my fucking god.
There, I sent it to you. The only kind of punishments that will work on me is screaming at me, but that causes me emotional trauma because of past things, so Scrubby doesn't like doing that.
Yeah.
Then I won't talk to him for like 2 days straight. Not really. I'll talk, but it won't be like how he likes it. He'll get very he'll get very short responses and... Yeah. He doesn't yell
I like it. It's cute. I don't yell. Baby knows I don't yell.
No, I get very triggered if people yell at me.
She does. She like breaks down. Like hardcore the breaks down. Rover is always swimming,
searching for anything to satisfy the... What the fuck?
I need a fuck. Baby, the game's not giving me what I want. I'm about to cause mass murder.
Oh.
Bonk.
This satellite is but one.
Why don't you give me what I want?
In the villainous cabal's interstellar quantum communications.
You didn't give me what I want.
I just threw the hammerhead over there where the sailors were. You hear him screaming, that doesn't seem like a bull, but there's a dorsal.
Every year, we're sprayed with billions of pounds of toxic aerosols.
Oh.
That's why you've got to protect your cellular matrix with Sulfur Shield organic sulfur crystals, only from Survival Life.
Brandon over here like, oh no.
A shark.
Yeah.
Never one to
Kool-Aid guy over here like, oh yeah. I can imagine Gamer being the Kool-Aid guy. We all go, oh no, and then Gamer comes in like, oh yeah! Crunch. I'm launching, I crouch. Hang. I did it. Sir. Hello, Mr. Graveler. I'm about to kick your ass. Any last words? No? Okay. Wait, I probably shouldn't have used Dig. This thing knows Earthquake, I'm guessing.
I am so sorry your dumbass is in the water.
Have burp. I'm less excited about burp. An animal of raw dietary. Yeah, just less excited about burp now.
And those hunters were never seen again.
Because she swallowed them up, bone it all.
Well, you never go into a fox's den, as they say.
But I'm living in a dragon's den.
I just want to be kill these towers and keep going on, but I don't want to be fighting all these people right now. Eh, I'm in a mood.
I can tell. Baby's like
the feudal thrashing of a dying lion. We are witnessing the collapse of the old and impotent New World Order.
I missed. Fuck.
Why you miss? That's a big ol' like in mountain facility. Shiny. Wow. More shinies. Wow. 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 More shinies. Wow. 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 Get all the things.
I am not. You have no proof. I didn't put my teeth on you.
The modern day Kriegsmarine has arrived. It's frothing with the blood of the innocent.
Sir, I don't know what that man's talking about. He doesn't even exist. I don't think this person you're talking about exists, sir. I think you made him up.
I didn't mean to kill him.
Or so she says, while as she plays with their food. I have a feeling you play fetch by yourself with one of the humans that you just throw in the water.
No. Whoops.
The shark because she dares to attack the very pillars that prop up their temple of lies.
I keep trying to do this mission, but I keep triggering everything. No, I just want to do the tower. I don't want to fight like 50 billion enemies. Because then I don't get the bombs I need.
So it's the 50 billion enemies spot.
So it's a bull shark, but it doesn't look like a bull shark. Huh? If I see it, I'll let you know.
I see it, I'll let you know.
What are you looking for?
Nah, that's what they said about me.
Oh.
Hey, everyone! Admiral's calling us back!
The shark has successfully avoided the scythe of the murderous clique of alien conspirators.
Water pulse a good attack. Better than water gun, that's for sure. I can replace water gun for it at least. My D&D vibe post has a pattern.
I'm aware.
They're all saying I'm a bard.
I wonder why.
I do too.
I think we both know why.
I mean, yeah, bard energy. Is it because I'm betting the dragon? It's because I'm betting the dragon.
Yeah.
Of course, says Pandroid. Damn.
My fault you said to throw the grenade.
I'm guessing they stepped in front of a grenade.
I threw a grenade, they happened to be in the way, okay?
They happened to be in the way. They just so happened to be there, right, hon?
Yes, and this. Oh, it's annoying the shit out of me, they get machine guns. I need to change the type of.
The fuck is a moonblast and why did that hurt so much? Damn. Oh yeah, funny thing the other day, hun. So the other day, Tuesday, you went to bed and you remember that Wellerman project where a big group of VTubers joined together to like sing the Wellerman song and then turn it in to like get it edited to a big video?
Yeah.
So I completely forgot about it until Tuesday, and I was reminded about it that day, and I did it last second.
You do remember we talked about that this morning, right?
We did?
Yes, about how I wasn't doing it, and I got a random DM.
About it? That was about the Discord.
Same thing. Hi, La.
Different conversations, though. Hi, La. How you doing? That didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. I gotta heal my boy.
I need to put on fire defense skin, because, like, it's so hard not to kill them and trigger aggro when I just want to break up the tower.
Mm-hmm. I saw your tweet about D&D character types. You guys would be. Can you explain which character type is?
That's your class.
Yeah, that's your character class.
And most of those D&D classes actually show up in MMOs, so I'd be very shocked you don't know them.
You don't know them? I mean, it makes sense if you don't play much D&D, though. And, like, when it comes to classes and stuff, that centers more for, like, RPG players would get it, but not everyone's an RPG player. Yeah, classes is the word. Okay, a lot of understand.
God damn it. Stop throwing the grenades on the fucking...
I keep getting called a bard because I bet the dragon.
That's not the only reason.
Why else?
You like to sing?
I mean, you're right.
The The bard's also the guy who's typically known for just running into doing random shit too.
I mean, also true.
You're like, she has points.
That is a point. That's also a point. Hey, look, another point.
It's just funnier to say it's because you're fucking me. That dish is done. Finally.
If you have Atomic Teeth, that means you're playing a DLC right now, hon.
I know I am.
Did your shark just fly?
Yeah, he can fly.
He can hop. Oh my gosh, I didn't know he could do that.
He has mad hops.
He's got hops for days, goddamn.
That's how I get around.
Get around with mad hops.
Anticipating a reprisal, the predator flees. NWO.
Good to give me a second, Scrubby. I'm trying to mission. God damn it. Fuck this damn thing. Why do you keep trying to bother me when you know I'm doing an important mission?
I don't know, funsies.
Today, the bad guys.
Because funsies, baby, funsies.
Not funsies.
Anticipating the funsies. The predator.
I think I need to change how my sharks are ready to beat this mission, because I don't think it's possible. I've noticed every time I do it, I'm losing a few seconds per ring. Yeah, I can't do it with that.
Today, the Gary's level 56 now. I guess I'll go take on the Elite Four then.
Fucking hell.
Oh, this is the thing with the rings where you have to, like, chase these rings and then jump up high for the last one?
No, the issue is it's a timer.
tried to self-destruct on me, motherfucker. Hang. Crouch. Hang. I bit it. Oh, dang. You look very different now. Like, armored and purple.
Yeah.
And crouch. My, oh my, look at them chompers. Do you have enough resources to upgrade the atomic teeth yet? Or not yet?
Can try it with this new look. Okay.
Make.
Although the game is kind of freezing up a bit. We'll be okay. But Scrabby, trying to kill me while I'm doing my damn rings. Lucky for you, I don't pay attention to you half the time.
What?
You can't bother me with this. I'm not gonna pay attention when you're trying to do that when I'm doing this. Why the fuck you better shoot me? Do I need to kill you?
Energized by demon powers, the Illuminati prove a dastardly foe.
Wow. You hear that, guys? Maybe he doesn't pay attention.
Of the Constitution.
But here, Scrabby.
Yay!
I wasn't. He's upset because I killed other sharks. They're not my friends. They attacked first.
They bit first.
Them being red like this means they're free game. So much better.
Alright boys, I'm going to attempt fighting the Elite Four with the team I have. And hopefully not lose it all again. I'm going with this team.
No, the shark is getting revenge on the humans, not the other sharks. It's just growing so big that it needs them as a food source.
Exactly. Strongest shark is also hungriest shark.
I definitely just needed to put on the shadow shit, and it made a big difference. Like, holy shit.
Yeah.
Holy crap, that was like a ring of fire. What the fuck? And that's how you kill another great white.
I'm gonna get 50 repeat balls, so I'm gonna use these later on for another thingy.
Oh no, there's another mutated shark here. It's an electric one. Aha.
Is that a shark?
Yeah, but I'm electric and poison now. When I changed the shadow set, I became electric and poison.
Okay. I am going to battle the Elite Four.
And I have atomic teeth, so this is actually a very interesting combo. If I kill it, I get atomic fins.
Nice. I already forgot which type all the Pokemon people are. Oh yeah, this guy's bug type. So, since he's bug, I'll start with subscribe then.
Can't believe you tried to kill me. Holy shit!
Oh shit, he's zooming.
That's how I used to zoom, if you remember.
Uh-huh. Oh damn, this is all 45 too. I forgot this bug guy T-posted on ya. Lol. Extra juice. I'm so used to redeeming hydrates for booze that I do it as second nature now. Gamers, save your hydrates for Saturday, man. I'm gonna go hardcore Saturday. Gamers, save your hydrates. You're gonna need them later.
I killed him.
Why not, gamer? But gamer, you need to control yourself. Control, gamer, control.
The shark decides to nourish herself on the local fauna. But this can't be won on an empty stomach.
It's too tempting, gamer. No, gamer has become an addict. An addict to the hydrate redeem. Ah! I feel like I might have been overleveled. I might have overleveled my guys. Like, and I, my boy over here. Subscribe is kicking a lot of booty right now.
Personal attacks by uninformed citizens.
Subscribe just subscribe does a barrel roll, and then he smacks them, and then they die. It's just like, surprise! I forgot to buy a sword dance for my Garchomp. Whoops. Well, whoops. Guess I'm fine with the Garchomp that doesn't have sword dance.
WO threatens to execute Protocol 5.
I'm gonna be the main reason Scrubby taking pee breaks. Ha, joke's on you, I have a small bladder.
He really fucking does.
I power up Pong again.
Zoomy.
Pong. I have become more powerful. Ah, earthquake. Haha. It does get powered up. But did it get power up enough? Where did Flame go? I'm a Flame Roll. Flame. Smack. Haha, I killed it. I literally killed it with fire.
My shark now has atomic fins.
I don't see a damn thing.
Yeah, green fins, a purple face. It looks like your shark is ready to go raving. It's a raving shark.
Are we sure we're at the right location?
Mm-hmm. This person was ground types, weren't they? Or were they dark types? I'm gonna go with Torterra anyways. Swap these boys. Yes, ground type.
Rave shark.
Rave shark. Rave shark. Hashtag breach the rave shark.
Room.
Yes. Hashtag breach shark. What if I Giga Drain this boy? Giga Drain? Num.
If there's no such thing as targeted weather warfare, then why am I occasionally...
There is no hope for survival. It just got eaten up. Snow, and then he went dead.
Cold or heat. The Dark Brotherhood withdraws to revitalize themselves with... One can only...
Oh, there actually is a huge level difference now.
We're leveled, my boys. Whoops.
Oh, my Torterra is actually the highest level right now for Pokemon. That explains a lot, too.
Oh.
Sperm whale. Okay, guys, you're right.
I am a rave shark. I do a bit of electric and other stuff.
Electric and other stuff?
Like, I have like a blue electric outline, but I also do poison.
And then you also have radioactive.
Yeah.
Like, you just do all the things now, hun.
What is it?
I'll wait till Manny is level 50, then I'll use Manny a bit more.
I always suspected that that man was part of a Chinese-led coup against the United States.
Oh. It survived with Sturdy! Sturdy boy!
The Shadow Orca!
Shadow Orca.
Why you gotta be level 50?
I don't know, why not? Big Orca.
But perhaps the Shadow Orca has something to do with.
That's one big danger fish, huh? She healed it, no! Give me your health. I need it for science purposes. Holy shit, 3,000 XP just by using Torterra, what the fuck? Hippo down. I feel like with Manny I should still be able to take it off. Even with the level difference.
The Insectoids will have to dream up new nightmarish beasts.
Ah, that's a bigger level difference than I thought it was. Oh shit. I'm gonna tail glow first, and if I survive this hit, I should be good. Especially since I'm faster. Don't kill me! Haha, I live!
The good news is I just got the other one.
Nice. You killed it?
Yeah.
Ice beam this bitch. Let's go, bonk. It survived. No, it's frozen. Yes. Saved by the freeze. Now, question is she gonna full heal it right now? I think she is. Yep, she full restored it. All I need is another big hit. Big hit, ice beam, let's go, schmack. Bonk. It almost died again. Oh my god, this sandstorm's gonna fucking kill me. Fuck.
Look at how pretty I am.
Oh, bubble beam. You're really pretty, Shark.
I feel like every time you look at my screen, I look completely different.
You do every time, now you're green. You're green and crackly. Don't know what happened, but you're green and crackly now. Holy shit, 4,789 XP. You love to see it. God damn. I regret nothing. I have 3 legendaries in my team, and I regret nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm playing legitly. I am not being unfair using 3 legendaries. I don't know what you're talking about. That was a fool. There it is. There's the good stuff. Oh, yeah. Probably should have just used the max potion, but that's fine.
I must warn you that as we venture further into the heart of darkness, you may be shocked by the atrocities unfolding before.
I'm fighting the fire guy. You're the fire guy. I know you as the fire guy. Manny can fight the fire guy, right? I think I can fight the fire guy with Manny. I think Manny's got this. This is my overconfidence kicks me square in the ass.
50 users have commented. This is just the sort of response I'm prepared for after dedicating myself to informing the masses about the real truth behind the
Hi!
First, ah, shit, Rapid Ash is faster. Oh, Rapid Ash is faster. I'm poisoned now, fuck. With the power of Tail Glow, we are now on equal footing.
Just killed an army of great whites? Poison why hurts. The fuck not?
Poison hurts a lot. Little beam. It poison jabbed me again. Ouch. Beam. Killed it though. Oh, I expelled the poison too. Cute. It's a Steelix. What's a Steelix doing in my house? Guess I'll go with my boy. Subscribe then. Ooh, maybe during like Summathon, I'll go for a shiny hunt. Because getting a shiny Ralph would be cool. Power up, pound!
You can tell.
Just promise me you won't go crazy if it takes you like 10 hours for one Ralph.
I hope it doesn't.
No one can tell. Found in a shark's stomach, it's truly the ocean's garbage can.
It might.
You know, you're not wrong, it definitely could. I mean, it's super effective to power up punch. So why wouldn't I power up punch? Bump. Now nothing can stand in my way. Holy shit, my speed's 200 now on my subscribe. That's a blam. My fighting moves have no effect on it. But Flame Wheel does. Mm-hmm. Is it a good idea to bring out Manny right now? It probably isn't. I'm just gonna stick with subscribe.
Don't be fooled.
Mezzy beat the game before you again. Mezzy has not actually. Mezzy has just got really into her shark game and she's been playing shark.
Yeah. So I've been actually wanting to play this game for months.
You have.
Also bought a game where I can be a dragon, so maybe after this game we'll play that.
I nearly died. I almost died. Holy fuck. I forgot I didn't get close combat from my guy. How does it feel to be Gargura?
Huh?
How does it feel to be Gargura?
Wouldn't be necessary if this shark
the shark, Hololive?
I'm not really Gargura. I ate a great white, though.
It hung on by a focus sash. You son of a bitch. Mach punch! You and your fucking full restores, you son of a bitch! One of these are gonna be a crit sooner or later. Boom. Or a knockout. That works, too. Aha, I beat him. One HP in a dream. Let's go.
Yeah, this game is like freezing so bad today.
Why did it freeze on you just now, or?
I could tell the game itself is stuttering.
Oh, like the frame rate is just going iffy?
Yeah, but my stream seems consistent, so I think it's actually just the stream servers.
Yeah, it might just be the game.
They did patch in an update today.
Oops, stream, no. Right, Seuss? This stream be being sussy. Like a bar.
Seuss is like a baka.
Seuss do be like a baka. You hear that, Seuss? Seuss be like a baka. Seuss be over here. Like a baka. Like a baka. You know what, Seuss? You're right. Yes. We do love our sussy phantom. Because he'd be sussy. Like a baka.
This shark is a sort of super scavenger. Completely lacking in what may be called
sussy.
Dietary
like a baka. Sosuke phantom. My dog is growling at me because I'm not giving him pets. So I'll rub his belly right now. No, you can't escape yet. Motherfucker. He escaped my grasp. Mad lad fucking did it.
By lusty appetites, the shark's
got it.
Sole aim is to eat and evolve.
I got the atomic head. Which means I can go full atomic almost.
Otherwise, the world would have seen the domes and spires of the insectoid's lunar base, Vraxxon.
Really? Who am I in combat with?
I'm going to tail glow.
I'm not in combat.
Baby, are you in combat?
Is it because there's just great white right here?
I'll go again.
Oh god, there's a sperm whale. I thought it was a great white. Fuck.
Two tail glows gives me maximum damage. Alright. Guess I'll just water pulse everything to death now. Water pulse. Bow. This motherfucker took, like, what? Can you imagine your tail glow during sex? How embarrassing. Lol.
Your what?
Does your tail glow during sex?
No, but we are getting this glow-in-the-dark condom, so.
That is true. That means my dick will glow during sex.
They were like, fuck, too much information.
They dug their own grave there, hon.
They should have known I like shiny things.
Yes, baby does like shiny. Oh, Mr. Mime's high in special defense. You're right. Motherfucker. I guess I'll go with... Fire type moves aren't very effective though. They're effective. I don't think I have anything that's super effective against. Oh, I do! I have Mezzy with ghost type moves! No, I eat those. What do you eat, Seuss? Sus?
Okay, now I have the atomic head equipped.
Nice. Shadow of Ball. You got a hammerhead. Now all you need is a tail fin?
In the specialties, yeah.
Too much hit for the villain. What is his level? Mezzi is level 70. But Mezzi's a she.
Zulk, no!
Yo, go, Zulk, go, get her.
Zulky, no!
I meant the Mr. Mime, 59. There's only a bit of a level difference. I don't know what you're talking about. No, Zulk, no! You're supposed to be on my side! Only Mezzi! No! Haha, they can only afford. Ah, oh, I thought they could only afford the push ups, fuck.
Get him, Zulk!
God damn it. I got push ups and squats. And crunches, no! Motherfucker. Alright, do crunches. One. Two.
He is now out of order.
Three. Four.
I was in 1 second. I gotta teach this better lesson.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
Okay.
What now? I thought the girl afford
two more. Two more K points for what? Android. Also, just so chat knows, I did add one more redeem for 30K. You can get a custom TOS safe. Chatbot response if you do exclamation point your username.
Custom command?
Yes. Like, it'll be like exclamation.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool.
Yeah. But it has to be okay, TOS safe.
Excuse me?
Wow.
Excuse me? Mommy? Sorry. Mommy?
All right, let me do those workout routines. I figured I'd just make that small announcement for you guys.
Oh, yeah. So that has a shit ton of points on me.
Yes, Zulk. Also made it 30K just for you.
One. Two.
Gotta drain those accounts.
Three. Four. Five.
One. Two.
Six.
Three.
Seven.
Four. Five.
Eight,
six.
Nine.
Seven.
Ten.
Eight.
Now for push-ups. While my dog cries because he hates it when I do push-ups. For some reason.
Don't you worry me.
My dog hates it when I do push-ups. I have no idea
mommy
why.
Let mommy work out, baby.
I'm not using
it. I threw the ball. Go get it. Go get it. Scully, calm down. Mama loves you. Mama loves you so much. But mommy wants
holy
to do
holy fuck! That fucking hurt.
Hottie.
I got the push-ups in. Hell yeah. Because you look like a baka when you do push-ups.
Five,
you can't prove that.
Six,
you don't know that.
Seven,
hey, what? Whoops.
Eight. Nine.
I have to swap Pokemon.
Ten.
I can't fight this thing here. With this one. Crunch is good. Crunch is real good.
You'll save up for it, Zulk. How many points do you have?
Zulk might be up there in points.
I think they have like yes.
Yeah, you can't see me yet. I'm not there yet.
35k. Okay, so that, you're still high.
Crunch.
Yes, two more K and you'll have the Minecraft code. Honestly, the thing I love the most about the Minecraft is that it actually, someone manages it for me.
Mm-hmm. In 2003, Dr. Roger Munsterg invented
wagometer, a device that claims to interpret a dog's exact mood by measuring the wag of its tail. Zulk, are you in the Minecraft server yet?
I don't know if Zulk is.
Zulk, why aren't you in the Minecraft server yet? Ah, fuck, psychic. That's gonna hurt a lot. Ouch.
Yes.
Wasn't that much, actually.
Soon, I have medical bills. I understand that. Oh, wait, you had your wisdom tooth thing. That's right.
Oh, that's right. And horrible priorities. The wisdom teeth. The wisdom teeth is the horrible priorities.
Nah. See, he made the right choice. His models.
Huh?
Oh, root canal, that's right. But yeah, you have your models. Your pretty models. I saw you posted one the other day in the chat. You're doing some kind of cool, like, gray coloring with it. It looks like a... It looks like a knight. I'd say like a paladin or a medieval, like... One of the high knights from medieval times.
Was I there during this? Did I miss something?
You did! I think he posted it in his private Discord with that event I did with Zolt. For his birthday, remember?
Oh, fuck, Gary got knocked out. How the fuck did Gary get knocked out?
Because you were sleeping.
I guess so, god damn. Oh, I was sleeping during that time? No,
yeah.
I was up the entire time your subathon.
No, not during Zolk's.
Oh, during Zolk's subathon.
Yeah.
Yes.
He did tweet them too. Zolk should feel special. He's one of the few servers I don't mute. That's.
Yeah, that takes a lot.
Well, if the server's too spammy and it's just too active, then I typically mute it. It's nothing against the person, it's just typically like, when I'm at work, I can't be having all that.
Yeah, I can.
You are special. Okay, baby, have you figured out who's drawing the art?
I have an idea. I have an idea who it is, yes. Josh is gonna get knocked out. It's so hard. I'm gonna hope it's going for a full restore. Did you not pin your character designs? I see your 4K models.
Yeah, we mean his 4K models that he's drawing. And we're coloring.
Oh, the actual, like, character model. Okay, yeah, that's a Warhammer character.
I wouldn't know that.
I actually think that is a paladin. I actually think that's what they're called. I'm pretty sure.
It, to me, that just screams paladin is why I said that.
High Marshal Halbrecht. Yeah. Jirachu's level 69 gigabit. Wow.
I killed it.
Gamer didn't know how his Pokemon died.
I mean, High Marshal Halbrecht.
Hey, High Marshal Halbrecht. The lore of Warhammer is out there. It really fucking is.
I've never played, so I don't know anything about it.
All I need to know is that it's really out there. Shadow of Blood.
Holy shit!
Be extensive. Yeah.
Like, Ray Rat rammed into my side so fucking hard, he launched me and the shark I was eating into the air. And just kept going.
Always be barred by default. I guess so, Zeus. I am barred now. Barding scrub.
Wait, why are you barred?
According to Zeus.
Hati. God damn it, Hati. Skull just literally just walked past her and barked and jumped and scared the shit out of me.
Oh, damn.
have a problem with things. But yeah, I heard Warhammer is expensive. Like, that's a hobby you do not get in lightly.
Swapped Torterra so I can revive Gary. And then, according to his Twitter post, everyone says he's barred. You're not wrong, dude. Everyone does say I'm barred.
They also say he's a masochist.
Twitter says a lot of things about me.
Landshark!
Landshark.
Did I just knock him on the other side of the river? I did, holy shit.
You yeeted him to next life. Oh, great. Trick room. That's not good. They've actually not hit me too hard. It's supposed to be.
I'm trying to get him to land on the fucking island.
Oh, you're. That thing's levitating. I should. I could use Earthquake. Fuck. Whoops. You can use Earthquake though. Fuck. Crouch. Ow. Cookies fight. Oh, you're playing that mobile game? Yeah, Payback's not a good move to use when you have Trick Room on as a Bronzong. Scrub is learning. Scrub is learning. Scrub is big brain.
Still eating your friends? Yes, I am. I can start with the larger monster models. That used to be awful. It's what I practice. Yes. Oh my god. I remember one of my friends. He lives in Washington. He paints models, not of Warhammer, but other stuff. And he told me that because of the climate there, the painting it would always come out bad. Because it wouldn't dry properly. Sometimes the paint would just keep running.
Wouldn't that happen for any humid area though? Any area with like a certain amount of humidity?
Yes, but a lot of places have things to help with that. But for people who are just doing it for hobbies, it's a bit harder. Hi, sailors. Have a great white. To disentangle the Illuminous web of fabrications and untruths.
Like how you painted too. Wait, I should give Torterra Stone Edge actually. That'd actually be a lot better of an attack. Where is Stone Edge? I should have Stone Edge still.
Yeah, the humidity wasn't bad this season to me, honestly. And when it was bad, it lasted for a day. Scrubby was here during one of the hot days, though. I thought he was about to die.
I almost did.
I put a great white on the beach, huh?
Why?
I'm trying to throw him on top of the sailors.
Land shark.
I do not need to be the only land shark in this family.
I guess not. God damn.
I missed the hot season.
Mm-hmm. remember, I should be able to power up my guy against this one person, and then after that.
Many people believe that 1,000 years ago, the insectoids created humans to mine the Earth's gold. But this is absurd. They're clearly more interested in our copper reserves.
Clench thy butt cheeks! But really though, this person's Garchomp has kicked my ass so many times now. I'd rather not roll the wheel 7 times again. He's a spirit to him. My two tail glows right now, though. Just gonna shadow ball me. I should be able to tank this one. Just barely tanked it. I can tail glow one more time. There we go. Another drastic increase in special attack. Just gonna shadow ball me again. I should be able to tank this too. I barely survived it. Why might not you save before entry so y'all have a way to change strategy? No, Seuss. That sounds too convenient and I don't like it. My max potion, my Manny. Oh shit, Dark Pulse. That ain't gonna kill me, is it? It almost killed me. That hurt. That hurt a lot. What if I bubble beam it now that I am supercharged? Smack bubbles. Whoa, the bubbles are strong with this one. The bubbles are strong with this one. Let's go, Manny. I should be able to do good with power-up punching right now, so I don't have to do it later. Like, power-up punch this time. Yes, poison point. That's why I don't like doing it to this thing. It's gonna sludge bomb me now, and sludge bomb fucking hurts. God damn. Why does that hurt so much? Fuck. Guess I'll flame wheel then. Fuck. Astrodon is fire and round fire thunder. So going toward Terra would probably be the way to go. That was not the Pokemon I was thinking of. I'm pretty sure this thing's weak to grass type moves anyways. So what I can do is use this max potion on Manny real quick and then a full restore on subscribe after. Ah, fuck, Rock Tomb. That's gonna hurt, isn't it? Oh no, it doesn't do much. Alright, I'm fine. It's lowering my defense though. Oh no, my speed. I don't need anything. I don't need speed. I'm gonna full restore, subscribe. Rock tunes me again.
The insidious forces have grown.
That's fine. Me, Torterra being a slow boy is expected. Then I'm just gonna eat it. No. Nom 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 nom.
No visual yet.
I gobbled him right up.
Nope, nothing.
That boy didn't know what's coming. It just died. My Lodic is also weak to grass, so I'll just stick with this guy. Look at this guy. Look at this Torterra doing fucking work. I just got a Giga Drain. Fuck, it knows Ice Beam. Fuck, I forgot it knows Ice Beam. Fuck. Shit, I'm frozen, no! I thawed out instantly, lol. Still painful, still painful. Oh yeah, it has Flame Orb. That increases its attack, doesn't it? I should have just Beast Storm. Should I risk it? Should I risk it? I kind of feel like I should risk it. Fuck it, I'm risking it. Oh, use recovery.
Yep.
I mean, that works too. I guess I'll just Giga Drain it then. Oh, because of the Flame Orb, it has higher defense, doesn't it?
I mean, yeah. And there's also a way, another good way to cool off is to put like a cold rag on the back of your neck.
They're being goth in the summer during school. Oh my gosh. You brave soul, Pandroid. Brave soul. I'm gonna Leaf Storm. Okay, I think like Leaf Storm would be the way to go.
The alien
I dodged him.
To give breath.
Hell yeah.
But rest assured,
they have
already
Smack.
Begun remarshaling their forces.
There's the recoil. Special attack harshly fell. Oh, I forgot. Lowers my special attack. Shit. I thought it was supposed to be recoiled. Fuck. Do I want to learn Aqua Ring? No, I'm going to keep old moves. I don't need Aqua Ring. Yes, I'm going to switch. Nintendo Switch. Okay, subscribe should be faster. Like, I should be faster. I can power up punch right now. Bonk. Super effective. He's gonna do that dastardly deed ability. Oh, he's gonna use Aura Sphere instead. Surprising, surprising. I'm gonna power up punch again. Bonk. Just power punch again. You know, that sounds like a good idea. Maybe I will power a punch again. Recoil is wood hammer. Cool. Okay, here's where the real question sticks in. Do I stick with subscribe and go with the heat dash ability? Because I have 2 power up punches on him. Well, no, I've used 3 power up punches, so I'm 3 times powered up. And then if
it
I
does.
Use Blurblitz right now with the extra damage, with the power up, I feel like I should have enough to kill it. I'm also faster at this point in time. You know what? I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm doing Flare Blitz. I'm gonna Flare Blitz right now. I'm gonna see if Flare Blitz. Don't use fire? Why not fire? Is Garchomp strong against fire? Fire does half damage. Fuck. Ah, shit. I made a mistake. I made a mistake. Fuck. 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 What if I power up punch? That's right. Ah, shit. It does resist fire. Hmm.
I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna switch to Manny and just fucking hope for the best. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Fuck. I made a mistake. Fuck. Shit, it used Earthquake, no!
Hi.
Fuck! Of course it was a crit. Of course it was a crit. God damn it. Fuck. I'm gonna risk an ice beam. Hope the power of friendship is strong. Power of friendship, power of friendship, power of friendship. Damn it, no! Fuck!
Are you okay, baby?
I thought I was, but I guess I was wrong. God damn it. Power punch then. How are you faster? How are you faster? What the fuck? I have 200 speed. How are you have over 200 speed? What the hell?
Oh, that's how you do the atomic blast. Okay, you have to be in your ult. Okay, I got it now.
Also, Seuss is so far behind that he just like keeps missing it. Damn it. If this earthquake fucking kills me. Okay. There we go. Ice beam. Oh my god. And the ice beam didn't kill it. Because the Yawkberry. Fucking Yawkberry.
It's okay, baby. 215
or something? What the fuck? God damn.
Anyways, I gotta go to bed. It's still already 11 p.m. here.
Oh, shit. I'm just about to win right now, too. And I won. There we go. Mezzy was strong and kicked his ass. Mm-hmm. But okay, baby. Are you gonna be going to bed now?
Yeah, I gotta go to bed. I gotta sleep.
Okay, baby, go to bed.
Okay. We're gonna raid Scrubby. You guys be good.
Yes, yes.
And I'ma go sleepy.
Yes, yes. Baby, go to sleep. Good night, baby. Love you.
Love you, too. I gotta sleep. I gotta work in the morning.
Happy sleepies, baby.
Thank you, guys. I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Maneater. We might play something different just because Maneater got pushed to today. I haven't decided. Bye-bye.
That's true. Bye-bye. Yeah, you were very far behind. Why is the...